My name is Nagaravalli, BSc MSCS. Today I'm talking about review writing. Especially, first of all, I'm talking about film review. Writing about films can take two forms: film reviews and film analysis. Film reviews, also known as movie reviews or journalistic reviews, written for the general readers and or published in newspapers, magazines, etc. Film analysis, on the other hand, is the work of the film studies scholars conversant with film theory, who write for a specific readership in academic journals. Film review has the same feature of any standard review. It informs, describes, analyzes, evaluates, and advises. It gives the readers an assessment of the worthiness of a film without giving away too much of its plot. In order to write a film review, we should make ourselves familiar with some basic elements of a film, such as, first one, plot, subject, plot, narration. Second one, directions, screenplay, music, cinematography, choreography, editing, lyrics, playback, set design, costume design, and so on. Third one, genre of the film, comedy, tragedy, horror, melodrama, fantasy, musical, mythological, rom-com, and so on. The writing process. Step one, understand the genre to which the film belongs. Knowing the features of the genre help us assess the success or failure of the film according to the criteria relevant to the genre. For instance, we cannot find fault with a fantasy film for not being realistic, nor can we complain about sentimentality in a melodrama. Step two, understand the purpose of a review. A film review is not merely a narration of the story or the plot of the film, nor is it entirely an expression of the reviewer's own opinions. The primary purpose of a film review is to help the reader arrive at a fairly accurate estimate of the film's nature. Equality and suitability. A good film review, therefore, should strike a balance between information, inference, and interpretation. Step three, understand the structure of a film review. Although reviewers bring their own character to the reviews they write, most film reviews follow a fairly well-defined structure. Step four, understand the target reader, knowing who we are writing for and who is likely to read the review help us choose the appropriate style and vocabulary. Depending on the target reader, the review can be written in a formal, informal style, using vocabulary that is appropriate to the group. Step five, understand the medium. Although film reviews are generally associated with print media, newspapers, and magazines, they have now spread to the electronic media and the cyberspace, each medium has its own style and requirements. And therefore, we have to customize our writing according to the medium. What works in one medium may not work in another. Next, the structure of a film review. Although there is no fixed format of a film review, the following structure would be useful. Title or headline. First, the title of the review should be short, catchy, and it may suggest the reviewer's assessment of the film. Example, Tube Light Fails to Light Up and Tiger Roars Again. Subhead or deck. This is a summary line that highlights the most noteworthy or interesting feature of the film. The subhead is written below the headline and above the body of the review, and it is typographically distinct from the rest of the review. Example, a watchable routine drama with its share of moments, and a predictable storyline embellished with hilarious dialogues. Next, introduction part. The first paragraph, also known as the lead paragraph or the lead, is the most crucial one. It sets the tone for the rest of review and makes the readers want to read further. It gives the reader an overview of the film and also conveys the reviewer's overall assessment of the film. The overview may also include background information about the film, its context, and the criteria used for evaluation. Analysis. The second paragraph should give the outline of the story. The subsequent paragraphs make an evaluation of the film in detail. The assessment of the plot comments on the lead role and other important screenplay, music,